Dad!
Come on, Alex. I want to show you something. Okay, Alex. Watch me drop this pencil. Did you see it fall? You didn't.
Exactly!
We all live in distinct parallel universes. Theoretically, their actions match up, but they don't have to.
What are you talking about?
There's this weird phenomenon. Every time I drop a pencil, no one sees it. Like just now, I just dropped it. You didn't see it. But there's a way you can. This helmet will show you a different universe. One where things are right, where I can drop the pencil.
Will you be any less weird, too?
It's possible.
Yancey, our watchman.
Who's the girl?
My daughter, Penny.
Penny?
Don't ever speak of this, Penny.
I didn't see anything.
Of course you didn't! It was a joke!
What?
Come on, girl! I'm your mailman!
But can you drop it?
Well, did it work?
How did we get back here?
You were out cold. I had to carry you. Did the pencil fall?
No.
Blast!
It's okay. I think it's better here.
Really?
Just don't grow a mustache, okay?